effective inside.
Agreed. As long as he picks his spots, his outside shot will be hard to block, no matter who's on it. Boy, he's just dangling from the rim after sending it through there.
You can see which team now has the